My slaves are ingenious, building my fire pit day in and day out, for I am their ruler.
No.
So Cameron, are you? Is there a dearth of the perfect type of brick for this project?
No.
Looks like it to me.
It all takes just a little bit of cunning. Now use these crappy blocks.
This brick is fine.
All these bricks look like they're broken up. There's no good bricks left. Quite a dearth of them. Look at this pool. It's been squandered. This small girl is crying over the fact that she can't swim in it. Such wasted power. This dog is far from temperate. Very rambunctious as he runs away from this maniac child. Got anything to say about it, Matthew? Back to the slaves again.
Here, have this small medicum. So you can stop
Yeah, I got it!
Such a small token to be fighting over.
Man, nature's scary. Look at that tree. It's an intimidating tree. Look at that tree. It's also an intimidating tree. I hate nature.
Why?
Because look at it. It's boring.
It can help. It has a paucity of leaves. It's fall has happened. They have to remove the leaves or they freeze over.
I still don't like nature. Still don't like nature.
How about this kitty? You like this kitty?
No, I don't like the kitty.
Pretty sure we just saw some sort of surreptitious deal go down. What do you think, Luke? Being reticent now, huh? What do you think, Matthew? I don't know what just happened.
Die!
So, Luke, what's up? Nothing, I was just wondering. That camera's been fritzing out on us lately. Are you sure you got the good batteries?
Yeah, dude. I bought the awesome batteries because last time I went to Walmart, they really sucked.
Yeah.
I mean, how are we supposed to do world domination if we don't have good batteries?
Especially for cameras.
Yeah. I mean, if we don't have news coverage.
How can we tell if our robot attack dogs?
Yeah, really.
Not right, doggy.
So I heard this group going by, and they were talking about how they just want to buy all the batteries that from Walmart just for some, I don't know, stupid Death Star or something. So what I want to do, girlfriend, what I want to do is buy all the batteries up, all the gold ones too. And so we're going to power my Prius, my hybrid truck, and my ecologically friendly house with all these batteries.
Where's my batteries? I need to power my Prius. Come on.
Hello.
Where's the batteries?
They went to my little friend here. Oh. No! No! Oh!
This is what subterfuge does to people. Don't do it. Look at these two boys diligently cleaning the table for the upcoming party. How wonderful and respectful.
Yep.
How is wood and gentle to this truck? You see, wood outputs energy. Lots of it. Set it on fire. And automobiles use gasoline, and it sets off and uses lots of joules of energy.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Mm-hmm. Is there any other eclectic ways?
Of course. I mean, you can carve wood, you can set it on fire, you can club people with it, make baseball bats out of it. All that fun stuff.
Motorcycle has tumultuous sound, very loud and obnoxious and disorderly. I think Caitlin lost. So archaic.
Yep.
Gathering wood. So tell me, Luke, why are you gathering wood?
For a fire.
For a fire? You actually heat your house with fire?
I understand. That's very old.
Such archaic methods. So sad.
Worshipping the sun can only be done at temporal moments during the day.
You mean when the sun's out?
Yes, when I mean the sun's out.
Why don't you show us what you would do?
No.
Not today?
No, secretly. Secrecy.
It only has...
What?
So what's the next word?
It's extraneous.
Extraneous? What can we do for extraneous? I'm out of ideas.
Watching a midget on a scooter.
Whoa. That's actually pretty cool.
That was convenient.
That was pretty cool. You know what would be really, really extraneous if, like, he did donuts on a scooter?
Yeah, if he did donuts on a scooter.
How about bicycle?
Or bicycle.
Donuts on bicycle.
Donuts on a bicycle.
You can't do it on a bicycle.
Yeah, you can.
Yes, you can. And try that again. If this is funny enough, it's going on YouTube. That's
nothing could go wrong with this.
Oh my God!
Come on!
He's already on incongruity with his gun.
Oh.
Ah!
So we're gonna shoot Cameron here on doing his stuff. Then we're gonna juxtapose the main man over here, Matthew, and his use of the same ripstick.
Just me.
Let's see it, Matthew. Let's see you best him.
I will top that.
It's certainly more entertaining.
Yeah, I think Cameron.
Yeah,
won.
Son.
I think Cameron
brought
won
that
though.
To the table.
I'm about to see the superfluous action by Matthew. Oh God. Poor bicycle.
Superfluous, unnecessary. Totally unnecessary.
Synergy.
And unnecessary. Watches this couple use the synergy to combine the fun of their ride together.
Looks fun.
So cute. So what's up, Luke?
Nothing.
Just chilling.
Waiting for something interesting to happen.
Something interesting. Oh God. Cut. How's it going, Luke?
Fine.
Just chilling?
No. I'm sad.
You're sad? Why are you sad?
Because of this. That was a nice long one.
Oh God, what's the word?
Cacophonious.
Cacophonious word. What are you doing? Come on, do some push-ups. Come on. Come on.
Use your stride whistle one more time.
Come on, you maggots, get up! Come on, run laps! Come on!
He is really trying to debilitate their morale, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he's doing a good job of debilitating their morality.
Come on! Go!
You're too happy! Stop laughing!
Stop giggling!
Run faster! Leave your shoe, get moving!
Come on, go!
Go! Go yell at him up close, go yell at him.
What are you doing? What are you doing, you maggot?
Oh, my heart, she completely stopped.
I'm gonna go over there and steal that white car, sell it on eBay, get me the Christmas tree.
So, look, this is a fine battle axe here. You know, just look at this.
Is it made of chocolate?
Yeah, man, it's made of chocolate.
What are you selling? I can't hear you!
Selling chocolate!
Selling a battle axe.
Ah! In this corner, we got the Mighty Cameron, weighing an astounding 55 pounds. And the other corner, we got
Blondie
Caitlin, weighing 60 pounds for some reason. What a debacle. What a debacle of a wrestling match. And fight! Fight!
Midget Wrestling!
Ah, oh, Midget Wrestling League! Come on, let's see some fighting tackler. Cameron's losing.
Nope, now he's winning.
I bet money on this. And that ends round one with Caitlin 1 point in the lead.
Are you serious?
What?
These are from like the 1860s. This is the 1930s.
What an anachronistic debacle.
Your surroundings is volatile. Shoot it.
Shoot the button.
Hold fire.
Make sure it's dead.
Such an ephemeral object. It will never see the light of day again.
I don't want to do chores.
What are you doing?
Picking
this
up the
is very redolent. This is.
I'll do my chores.
So I see your parents are dilatory. They're always late for everything.
Cameron.
Yeah, they only just now got the cake.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Buy at Walmart just to cut it up and fry it.
Such a nice, onerous dog.
It's always in the way. Always.
He always hits you with his tail.
I know, and he licks your knee.
He don't mind.
That's great.
So today, just chilling. So hopefully this good day is important to... What the crap? You dropped a scooter in the house?
He fell over.
That's pretty great.
Oh, my knee.
I'm having prescience that something bad might happen if he gets this shot into the hole. Oh, God.
I'll save you!
I'm not? So you're not my celebrity guest
Turn
star?
Turn it off!
You're not my celebrity guest
they
star?
They left you alone!
No! You can't expect the paparazzi not to follow you around knowing that you're such a great guy. Oh, God. He's about to get feisty. He's throwing the M&M. This is the documentary of the austere man. He can't stand anything commonplace.
Existence, just another banal commonplace.
Yeah.
That's all we're gonna do.
He hears a flying lemon.
Oh,
the lemon! You dropped the lemon in the speaker. Oh, there it goes. This is such a hackneyed couch from Matthew's banal existence.
Oh man, you just have no idea.
Lemon.
Hey!
No flying lemon!
Due to the insipidness of all the previous vocabulary words, We're gonna smash an orange for your enjoyment.
What you're about to see is definitely not vapid.
So Luke, man, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here.
You're gonna be what?
Prosaic.
What's that mean?
I'm dull.
Dull, boring, and you're just gonna sleep?
Monotone. So Luke, what's something that's a soporific? I can't sleep at night. I have insomnia.
Painkillers.
Aren't those the pills that Gogonome got addicted to?
What? I don't know.
I said, aren't those the pills that Gogonome got addicted to?
They help me sleep at night, so.
If they help you sleep, it must be good for you.
We need more fake fruit!
This is after.
Now get mad. Are you broken?
Show you wipe your feet on the floor before you step through the door. Let's go.
We need more bag fruit!